Annie Elizabeth Cooking Apple. This is named after a daughter. This is daughter of the person who first grew this apple. It's a cooking apple. It has a tendency to drop the apple sometimes, but as you see, it goes high. And it has good food systems, as far as I can see. As you see here. The specimen here has got really tall. Now it is about 3 to 3.5 meters high.